Let's escape her. Take three. One, two.
I bet you were just a lad in 1939, trying to make your way through life one day at a time. Then Hitler got his big idea on war since he was set, and you would land the leading role of who didn't know it yet. Forward now to 44, and you were just 19. Far below the crashing waves in a Navy submarine. A D-Day came and you were first in line, determined as in advance. But the journey that you made to France would prove to be your last. A day in June last year, when duty called on you once more, but no coincidence or fear. You pinned your medals to your chest, you proudly took your chance. And on that now, this could be your last, so you sailed once more to France. Poor Irene, just one.